Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Roche Diagnostics Cape Town 2022 Annual Award Ceremony. These awards recognize the amazing contributions of Roche Diagnostics Cape Town employees during 2022. This year, we have 7 award categories lined up. The 7 categories are 1. Hyper Helper, 2. Functional Fundy, 3. Smooth Operator, 4. Cruising and Crushing It, 5. Care Bear, 6. Star Trek Engineer, 7. Rockstar Rookie.
You have casted your votes for the top 7 nominees per category and all votes are now locked in. 1. Hyper Helper. Always willing to help in challenging situations. Maintaining a sustainable work-to-life balance during all activities. Has a positive, cooperative attitude. Consistently and proactively supports multiple projects or initiatives in addition to fulfilling their own, separate, responsibilities.
'Cause as hyper helper for the following reasons. As you all know, Kurt is like super amazing what he does. He's always going the extra mile when supporting various functions, various projects and departments, despite like many challenges. Sometimes he doesn't have capacity, but he makes that time for you. He's about connecting with people. So it's always about getting that task done, but also getting to know you. So that in future, when he collaborates with you, it's easier for you to reach out and you just feel that he's always open to just help you. And also like Kurt has this like amazing, energetic spirit of his can-do spirit. Always if to say like he's a Duracell bunny, he's just like never say die attitude, always willing to help. And I just want to end off this thing with, in true Kurt style, is that he likes saying fist bump, thank you my friend, because everybody is Kurt's friend.
2. Functional Fundy. Demonstrates consummate functional expertise and competence. Understands what the job is, bringing positive disruption to ensure a culture of continuous improvement activities. Supports the dynamic and evolving needs of the business. Facilitates and support the changes within their functional areas. Ensure their functional expertise are transferred to colleagues via mentoring, training and other knowledge transfer activities. Conscientiously and proactively delivers consistent functional capacity to the organization. Share functional knowledge and expertise during all cross-functional business activities.
Good morning, I'm Tamlin from the Engineering and Support Team. I've nominated Oscar Clarkson for the Functional Fundy Award. Oscar has provided functional expertise on all relevant business activities, specifically the TPT project, as well as validation activities. Your willingness to succeed as one is appreciated. Congratulations on this award.
3. Smooth Operator. Plans and communicates effectively to ensure successful collaboration, handover, and visibility among individuals and teams. Takes ownership of outcomes and effectively coordinates multiple stakeholders through complex processes in order to achieve important business objectives.
Karen Pell, you have demonstrated yourself to be a smooth operator. One of the most essential roles you've played was by being the QC lead in the TPT project, such a smooth operator. This was not an easy task, but yet you managed to gracefully take the reins and help with the big move to Brackengate. Through it all, you remained positive and kind, and we're all so grateful for your hard work, enthusiasm, and passion for what you do. It's truly admirable how you've managed to persevere despite all the challenges faced in prepping our new QCDs. Words cannot express how much we appreciate you for being you. You truly deserve this one.
4. Cruising and crushing it, keeps it together under substantial pressure, speaking up and managing realistic expectations during difficult times, steps up and gets the job done, every time.
So for this video, I'm especially wearing the Nell Brinks lab coat, and I already feel like I can just crush and cruise through life now. But all jokes aside, DB, you have been crushing and cruising it ever since uni days, and I can vouch for that at least. You have remained resilient, keeping a cool head during challenging times, and you remain poised and composed, and even when you're having a tough night, you still come out on top every single time.
Danielle, your work ethic and your professionalism is impressive. I just want to say that you have taken up so many tasks this year. Number one, the beads, CR which helped QC tremendously. The project 2020, the JAL project which has been going on forever, but you are crushing it, I'm sure of that. And you still managed to help QC with our backlog testing. And I just want to say thank you. And I feel like you deserve
this award. 5. Care Bear. Inspires others to share their feelings and opinions, helps build encouragement into others. A Care Bear symbolizes peace, love, happiness, friendship and caring. A Care Bear is often the social butterfly and able to emotionally express themselves easily amongst their peers.
Nominated Warren as K-Bear because of his outstanding commitment to our outreach committee. Warren has been exemplary in how he's taken this on. He hasn't just done it as an and to his role, but he's put his heart and his soul to it. It really inspires me, and it's lovely to know that we've got people like Warren in our organization that we can lean on for the outreach. Thank you.
6. Star Trek Engineer. Provides innovative solutions to solve problems or improve processes and or products. Proactively identifies areas for improvement and motivates others to collaborate in finding solutions. Thinks and acts outside conventions to provide a new and better way of doing things.
Congratulations. I really, really think that you deserve this award. I think you're always trying to find new innovative ways to try and problem solve and assist, and you are open to change. And I think that's such a great attribute. I enjoyed working with you during, I think, a town hall and your innovative, creative mindset. And at the same time, I really enjoyed working with you on the PPE project. So I just want to say thank you for being innovative. Thank you for taking the lead and motivating the team and finding ways to inspire and lead by example. So congratulations, enjoy your holiday, and yeah, take care.
7. Rockstar Rookie. The purpose of the Rookie of the Year Award is to recognize and distinguish a new employee who has shown outstanding performance in his or her current position. Brings innovative and useful ideas to tasks at hand and shares them with others. Demonstrates effective collegial interactions when facing new or difficult tasks.
Lika and I actually started at Roche at the same time this year. I found her to be extremely energetic and positive. She grasped the role and the understanding of her work so fast and has helped me in a pickle once or twice. And just about 8 or 9 months down the line, she's already helping other new starters in their training journey. I think you're doing an amazing job, Lika. Well done.